with 15 comebacks. And we have San Jose Bank for Lima. And now, retiring the Bronx Steel, ladies and gentlemen, give it up, Juan, Ramon, and Willie Kemp. The president of this young man is undefeated in 9 pullouts with red law and 6 pullouts. Ladies and gentlemen, he too hails from the Bronx. Let's welcome Pedro. Are you hands Saiz?
Thank you.
and gentlemen, the scoring by points as follows. Judge Ruben Garcia observed 59-57. Now Judge Carol Castellano, she scored 59-55. And Judge Al Reed, he observed 60-53. For the winner by unanimous decision. And still undefeated. Pedro. Fans, introducing the principals. First in the blue corner, wearing the white trunks with the red trim. He weighed in at even 130 pounds.
What'd you say?
The has 9 wins and 7 losses. The winner of Santo Domingo in the Dominican Republic. And now residing in Corona Queens, ladies and gentlemen, there is Luis Rodriguez. Rodriguez, and his opponent in the red corner, wearing the gold trunks with the red trim. He's a favorite of 129 pounds. Professionally, he has 10 wins and only 1 loss with 5 knockouts. From the Megapole of New York City, ladies and gentlemen, there's Peter, the King Nieves. Nieves.
Congratulations. right, Peter. That's it.
Thank you.
the effect.
Thank you, Sergeant.
One more time. Garcia watched the fight at 186. While Judge Carol Castellano, she scored it 99-90. And Judge Al Reed, he observed 98-89. For the winner by unanimous decision. And the brand new New York State Junior Lightweight Champion, Peter the Kid. Let's hear one more time for the Luis Rodriguez Western Airport. Hearing at this time the Deputy Commissioner of the New York State Athletic Commission, Luis Lejos, presenting the belt, along with real estate tycoon Abe Hirschfeld, promoter Carrie Alex, and co-promoter Ron Scott Stevens. Nice round of applause. Junior welterweight, ladies and gentlemen, let's bring on Carlos Ortiz. Carlos Ortiz. Also in attendance, number one featherweight contender, Ricardo Cepeda. The top featherweight contender, Jose Vidal. The USBA welterweight champion, Kevin Pompey. The former WBC featherweight champion, Juan Reporte. The middleweight, injured 3 days ago before our fight here. He's undefeated 11 pro bouts, Lenard Jackson. Lenard Jackson. Also, popular CBS disc jockey, Don K. Reed. Don K. Reed. Former light heavyweight champion of the world, Eddie Mustafa Muhammad. Eddie Mustafa Muhammad. It's all right, Eddie, you don't have to stand up. It's all right. Eddie gained a few pounds. Also, in attendance with us, a gentleman who is the owner of the Pennsylvania Ramonian Hotel here, the real estate tycoon, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Abe Hirschfeld. Mr. Abe Hirschfeld. And the two young men who put this fine pro boxing card together this evening, and I mean two young gentlemen, and I'll tell you, the future is very, very bright. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I'd like to call on Mr. Carrie Alex and Mr. Ron Scott Stevens. And the legendary Stevens Jim. A nice round of applause. What a hell of a show they've got tonight. I'd like to thank you one more time. Thank you.
Oh, you got an audience.
Getting ready for this evening's main event.
Para el himno nacional. Gracias.
The timekeeper of the bell is Jim Borzell. In the ring at this time, the man in charge of his schedule, 10 rounds. Second, New York State Super Middleweight Championship, Fred Lucy. And now, my good friends, introducing the Pizza Boys. First, in the blue corner, wearing white trunks with the white trim. He checked in at an even 168 pounds. Professionally, this young man has 13 wins and losses with 7 knockouts. All the way from Troy, New York, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome aboard Willie Quick City Kemp. Kemp. And his opponent, the red corner, wearing the white trunks with the red and blue trim. He weighed in at even 169 pounds. By this fine young gentleman, professionally, he has 19 wins, 2 losses, 1 draw, with 15 knockouts. He is ranked in the top 10 by all 4 major sanctioning bodies. A native of San Pedro in the Dominican Republic.
Thank you. all got to get the...
Come on, Jason. What do you mean?
Thank you.
over to the Kingdom of Upper Eight Division. Referee is Children's Center. In the seat first, in the blue pack, wearing a white trunk swift and blue trim. He weighed in more than 140 pounds. This young fella professionally has 2 wins, 5 losses with 1 knockout. From Brentford, Long Island, New York, ladies and gentlemen, here's Blake Irizarry. Irizarry. And his opponent in the red trunk, wearing the red trunk swift and white trim. He tipped in at 138.5 pounds. He has 1 win, 1 loss with 1 knockout. From Newark, New Jersey, boxing fans, here's MavArthur, Lee. Lee.
Hi, gentlemen, here at the first meeting.
Come on!
Okay, that's good. One more time. Let's hear it. Judge Al Reed observed 40-35, while Carol Castellano, she watched the fight even at 38-38. And Judge Ruben Garcia, he observed 39-38. For the winner by majority decision, Glenn Irizarry. Irizarry. Let's hear one more time from MavArthur Reed. On the...